Virginia women beat Morehead State 66-56. Morgnatown, W.Va. App, Naomi Davenport scored 19 points and Teanna Muldrow had 18 points and 12 rebounds to help No. 9 West Virginia beat Morehead State 66-56 on Thursday night. Katrina Pardee added 14 points, and Chania Ray had 11 for the Mountaineers, 12-0. Darianne Seward led the Eagles, 9-4, with 23 points. Eriel McKee added 11 points, and Tierra McGowan had 10 rebounds. West Virginia led 42-33 at the half, and opened the second half with a 1-0 run. Big picture: the Eagles suffered their first loss in their 7-game trip spanning the month of December. They will start out OVC play with the second-best record in the conference. The injury-plagued Mountaineers will hit the road for Texas to open Big 12 play against TCU and No. 8 Texas. Up next, Morehead State, at Tennessee Tech to open Ohio Valley Conference competition of December 28. West Virginia, at TCU to open Big 12 play on December 28.